Kennedy Avenue is starting to team up with people as revelers start to come closer and mix in 96. We just passed us was the Thunderbirds band, and well, behind the band, a lot of revelers were just not costumed in their casual clothes, just mixing along and enjoying the music there of Mr. Val of the Young Bull. And this is MTV live coverage of Carnival Monday afternoon street jump up. There's just about an hour and a half left in our coverage, but Mappin brought it to you live from about 10 o'clock this morning until now. It's currently 15 minutes past 5. And we continue to bring you live coverage of the Carnival Monday street jump up in Dominica, Mass Dominic, 1996. We're located here on the corner, four corners, on Kennedy Avenue, the home of Mr. Hubert George. We thank him for donating his house so that we could bring it to you live on Mappin TV.
Thank you.
And yes, this is Eddie MTV bringing you Carnival Monday afternoon parade live. And coming up the hill, coming up Kennedy Avenue, we have the Carnival Corners Matadors Band. And right in your screen right now is a great big bull. And right behind them are the Matadors or Picadors. They follow there. You have two little Matadors holding on to the bull that they're trying to conquer. Yes? Our Matadors in the red capes, which they will use to challenge the bull. And they're followed there by the beautiful woman in the spec. They encourage in the beautiful, bright, traditional colored dresses. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, we have a spin here in Dominica for Master Mix 96. To have had some stop in music for some reason, but it has resumed again, and the revelers revel on. Dominicans are mixing, ladies and gentlemen. The Matadors in their suits of light, and the women in the traditional colorful wear, which they use to urge the men on. Matadors on as they fight the bull. That's Carnival Corners Matadors Band for 1996. The action is here and Mappin TV is here. Dresses and the men in the suits of lights. And ladies and gentlemen, Carnival Corner wanted to bring a bit of Spain to Mass Dominic 1996, and I think it certainly added a bit of splendor and color to Mass Dominic 1996 this year.